I would love for more people to come to the University of Virginia Health System and be part of the medical lab team. We are a team of 300 that are really working for the patient's benefit.
We're so much more than just pushing buttons and putting out figures and numbers and results. We really do have a stake in like how patients are taken care of.
We are behind the scenes, but every tube of blood is a patient. It is a patient that you are trying to help.
Sometimes at like a reference lab, the samples get lost as just numbers. Whereas here at the university, it feels much more personable.
That's really why I came to this job rather than getting a job in research. And that connection to patient care is really important to me.
When you look at laboratory medicine, the core disciplines are hematology, chemistry, micro, and blood bank. Every hospital across the country will have those laboratories, but the specialty laboratories really are the cutting edge.
Having so many different specialty labs here at the university has made a huge impact on the care that we provide. We're able to do a lot of specialized testing in-house, which gives us faster turnaround times, and we're able to act on those results quicker. Our clinicians have that readily available.
As a physician, I am unbelievably grateful for how well the labs work here. If those tests aren't here, then you know we can't do what we do. If those tests aren't run well, then we can't do what we do. If those tests aren't run quickly, then you know there's problems in terms of trying to get people treatment quickly.
It's really very much of a team environment, and it's really different than any place else that I've ever worked as a med tech.
All of our medical laboratory scientists, medical laboratory technologists, they feel like they have good communication typically with laboratory lead techs, with supervisors, with our pathologists.
We're part of the clinical diagnostic picture. Every day we work with the fellows, the residents, and the attendings for pathology.
We're very close to the physicians that we work with. Most of them, I think, we're on like first name basis.
I've been very fortunate to have a lot of different mentors. I feel I've had mentorship from our clinical directors. I've had mentorship from supervisors, managers here at the institution, as well as other peers.
I think that UVA is really unique in the sense that there's such a clear ladder to move up in the lab department. There are so many educational opportunities because we're an educational facility.
We have a lot of state-of-the-art equipment, and just within the past year, we've started working with the research and academic side to bring in whole genome sequencing and making that available to our micro lab. And that's new technology that you're not going to see at every lab.
This is a relatively large blood bank. I was coming from a facility where our regular inventory of red blood cells was 15 O positives and 15 A positives, and now we have several fridges and our inventory's in the 200s plus, and we're really well staffed, well prepared.
I like how I'm always learning something new. It seems like every day there's something that's kind of different or unique in terms of a chromosome abnormality that I might find, and that's really cool. It feels like I'm never done learning.
One of the favorite parts of my job actually is the ability to live in Charlottesville. It's a very active town, which I appreciate. I bike to work every day, which is a really fantastic part of my job.
For the size of 40,000 people, there is a lot to do. There's a lot of different types of restaurants. There's the breweries, there's the wineries, there's stuff affiliated with the university, there's the Virginia Film Festival, there's races, there's just so much you can get involved with here.
I would say if you're someone who is really dedicated to patient care, and also, you know, you want to work with a lot of really smart, kind, caring people, this is a really good place to be.
My mantra daily to my staff is that we are healing patients every day. We show up because what we do makes a difference. And I think there's nothing more rewarding and meaningful than being able to make a difference in the life of another person.